Something big is happening. It's gonna come soon.
I ain't trying to get lost in this, bro. Look at this shit. I ain't trying to get lost, you know what I'm saying? That's the last thing I'm trying to do. The sun hidden though, bro. It's important to get in nature. Not just to work out, but just to tap back in, you know what I'm saying? As y'all can see, the title says something big is coming. I'm happy to tell y'all what the hell it is. The world is changing, my nigga. I know y'all heard it from a lot of different people. I know y'all heard that before. Nigga, shit's changing. If y'all watched my recent TikTok, I put it right here. Some weird lights and shit in the sky, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all, that shit real. Y'all gonna start seeing more of that too. It's getting to the point where you can't even hide this shit no more. Definitely, bro, you gonna see, that's a fucking dead end, bro. Oh my God. Y'all finna start seeing a lot more goddamn shit in the sky. And just in general, bro. Something big is happening. It's gonna come soon. I don't know what it is. I can't tell y'all, I can't predict the future. I just know my intuition, and a lot of people can agree with me. Let me know down below if you agree, my nigga. Y'all didn't feel like some shit finna come. You just waiting on that shit to happen, right? You know what I'm saying? Something's coming. And these V shots, that plays a role in it too.
Well, Dev, how you know that shit plays a role in it?
Because, nigga, why the hell is the government pushing it so hard? They want to give out millions and millions, millions of dollars just for you to get two shots. And on top of that, nigga, it's free. Everything that's free comes with a price. You know what I'm saying? Now, I'm not going to sit here and tell y'all, oh, if you get the, you finna turn to a zombie. Oh, if you get the, you finna die 2 years. I ain't going to say all that because I can't predict that. All I know is, though, are somehow some way tied into what the hell about to happen. As the government starts to push this shit more and more, and you start to see more shit in the sky, my nigga, that just shows you that something finna happen sooner and sooner. Don't even be afraid of it. I feel like something big gonna happen, but I know I'm gonna be straight. Does that make sense? If you feel no type of negative energy, you don't feel any type of fear, you good, my nigga. Just pay attention, you know what I'm saying? Keep your eyes open. Y'all gotta pay attention to how the system works. If you pay attention to the patterns, you can see right through the bullshit. Every time something, a big story happens, right? Last year, it was Black Lives Matter. This year, it was a UFO. Back like 2 months ago, everybody was talking about UFOs. That shit was all over the news. UFOs, 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 UFO sightings. Nobody, bro, how the hell we in August? Nobody talking about that shit no more. It's like we forgot. And I made a whole YouTube video. Put the card right here. If you ain't seen it yet, nigga, this shit is a banger. And if you wanna know more about UFOs, watch that video. And y'all, a lot of people be asking me how I feel about the pandemic. So I'm gonna let y'all know right now what it is. Corona is real. I want y'all to know that. Now, I will say this. Corona, the virus, is real. But as far as the death toll, the death rates, how many people are dying a day, and how much information the government is putting to y'all, I will say that I think they tweak it a little bit. I don't think it's 100% accurate on how many people actually have it and how many people actually die from it. But I will say it is real. People do die from it. And as far as things, bro, either A, you get the vaccine, and you put some shit that you don't even know what the fuck going on into your body, and now you're a part of the agenda. Whatever the hell, like I just said earlier, whatever the hell finna happen later on, you finna be a part of it because you got, you know what I'm saying? So it's take that chance. You don't know what the hell finna happen, but you finna be a part of it if you get, and you finna get some shit in your body you don't even know what the fuck it is. And it's the government. So the pros to that is it protects you from the virus, or you don't get the, and you risk getting sick from Corona. What's more worth it to you? You know what I'm saying? Like, people are afraid and, you know what I'm saying, watch the news and see all types of shit, as they should. You know what I'm saying? If you're afraid of it, then you're afraid of it. You know what I'm saying? I understand. Do what you feel like resonates with you. If you feel like you don't need the, you don't trust the shit, don't get it, bro. If you feel like I need this shit because I'm scared, I'm going to get it, then get it. You know what I'm saying? So the shit is real, but it's about, do you feel like you need it or not? Do you trust it enough? Don't let nobody else tell you what the hell to do, because at the end of the day, if some shit happened to you or some shit don't happen to you, it's on you. You don't want to blame spiritual soul. You don't want to blame me. You don't want to blame nobody else for your actions. Take action into your own hands. Do what you feel like is right for you. You know what I'm saying? My opinion on the COVID-19, though, what I think it is, this is what it is, bro. This is my opinion. You can let me know down below if you agree. This is what I think the whole thing is. This is my theory. So don't take this shit around with it and say this is facts. This is how I feel. I think personally this shit's man-made. It's no fucking way nature created some shit like this, bro. It's no fucking way. You know what I'm saying? And remember in the very beginning, they said bats caused this shit? Nigga, they've been eating bats for centuries. Do your research. And then it kind of got twisted. And then Donald Trump said that China made it. And then niggas just forgot about the origins. Niggas didn't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? Niggas just forgot about the whole origin. Think about it, bro. Like, if they want you to do something, what they're going to do is they're going to strike fear into you by giving you Corona. It's kind of like, okay, we're going to give you Corona and we're going to give you the cure for it. But in order for you to get the cure for it, you got to get. You feel me? It's like a game. And I think the bigger picture is whatever the hell finna come,
is the reason why there's a coronavirus. It's the reason why and it's all going to lead up to whatever the hell is going to happen in the future. Bill Gates even said that population control is needed. This shit has been talked about for years. It's not like a brand new word, you know what I'm saying? So it's up to you. If you want to get it and you want to risk whatever the hell is going to come, it's up to you, bro. Do what you feel like is necessary for your body. If you don't feel like getting it, bro, then, hey, bro, you taking a risk because, nigga, corona real. So at least you're not in the agenda, but at the same time, you can still catch the shit. Another thing, one last thing I want to say, y'all, is if my theory is true, right? Remember how 2020 was terrible with corona? And in the beginning of 2021, the shit went down. And now all of a sudden, this new Delta variant came out of nowhere, my nigga. I feel like the government did that. They said, all right, y'all, we need to push this shit. They probably felt like the first round of corona would get enough people to get. But too many people, like I said, y'all, it's a consciousness shift. Niggas is waking up. Niggas, celebrities that you even think, nigga, Tinashe is a fucking spiritual goddess now. What the fuck? So you starting to see celebrities wake up, nigga. Everybody's starting, the whole world is starting to see shit in the sky with their own eyes. So as time goes on, it's gonna get harder and harder to get these because now niggas are starting to wake up. Like, hold on, nigga. Nah, bro, this shit ain't right. I ain't getting that shit. This shit weird. I feel like that's what happened. And then the government was like, oh shit, these niggas starting to wake up. Fuck it, Delta variant. Boom. And now, boom, now we got this Delta variant killing more people, stronger than the first variant. So now niggas is like, okay, nah, I gotta get them. You know what I'm saying? You see how the game works, bro? It's a whole agenda. It's pretty much a whole ass game, bro. You know what I'm saying? You just gotta be aware of what the fuck going on. Like I said, nigga, the Delta variant came out of nowhere. Niggas was, bro, literally the whole world, bro. 2021, bro? The whole world was going back to, you remember, bro. Niggas say, all right, fuck the masks. Niggas say social gatherings is back. You started seeing shit open back up. You started to see concerts again. You started to see everything get back to normal. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, nigga, Delta variant. And now everything back to where it used to be. We might fuck around and go back in lockdown, too. You know why? Because the shit not working. Them niggas thought that we would be so afraid or that whatever the hell they did in 2020 was going to be good enough for everybody to get in 2021. So what they got to do is new variant, Delta. And now we all got to get the shit. Now they want us to get it again. But that's the only sad part about it is like people are actually dying from this shit. And it's really affecting people. And people are getting really sick. You're starting to see people, celebrities and shit like that get sick. You know what I'm saying? It's really tough. I just watched a video of DDG's brother, Dub. That nigga got corona. You know what I'm saying? So he's on a ventilator. So you're starting to see your role models, you starting to see celebrities, you starting to see this shit happen more often. You know what I'm saying? You starting to see more people catch it than last year. It's getting worse. But like I said, y'all, it's the reason for all this. Stay strong. Keep on taking care of yourself, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I'm in nature, my nigga, walking. Whatever is about to come in the future, I'm ready for it. I hope you ready too, my nigga. Like I said, pay attention, stay grounded, stay woke, stay safe, y'all. I love y'all so much. Thank you for watching this. If you want to see more videos like these and me walking and talking to y'all, giving y'all facts and knowledge, leave a like on this video. You know what I'm saying? I got a whole nother video coming after this titled Life is Like a Video Game. So go ahead and watch that shit. It's also a mini vlog in that motherfucker too. It's kind of funny, I ain't gonna lie. So y'all stay tuned for that, y'all. I love y'all so much. And I'll catch y'all in the next video.